Hello everyone, welcome back to Farming Simulator 22. Today we're back on Midwest View. Out here actually raking and tethering at the same time. The 4020 Nero front here. Remember where I got this, but yeah, I gotta work on it a little bit. I could actually change the sounds on it. Should put a manual transmission, the 8-speed synchro range probably. And we got the KUHN SPEEDRAKE SR300 here. I said it actually tethers and windrows at the same time. Yeah, it definitely needs a different sound to it. It had the same sound as the 1030 case, but I changed over. See if Helper will actually do some windrowing here. I had somebody ask me about sweet corn. I thought I'd go over that. I was thinking you could actually put it in the corn crisp, but you can't. I apologize for that. I was thinking of ear corn. But you can put that in there. You have to. I got it set up right now, but normally you gotta set it up and take it down. Had somebody ask me about sweet corn, what you could do with it. I was thinking you could put it in the corn crisp, but you actually can't. I was thinking the ear corn. But this you actually have to set up. It's about over in here somewhere. You can take it down, set it up. On mine, I just use the left mouse button, and you can actually unload in there. We're at in the Ford 8000 here. I think I've had it on here before, but I see a 7000 series out there, but I lost track of where I could download that. If anybody knows where that's at, let me know. Check it out here, I believe. Yep, you can actually dry it, turn it into dry ear corn. You can actually put regular corn in there and dry it also, or just store it. As far as sweet corn, all I can tell is that you can sell it. We got the Massey Ferguson 7347 AL4. Actually, a side hill. Or as they call it, leveling combine. Just doing weed here. I wanted to do some old forage, but I couldn't get a forage harvester to cooperate, or at least the wagon that would load into. So we'll probably go over that another time. I'll see, you can figure out a combine, and obviously I could combine and actually just cut it down with a mower, but forage part, still gotta figure out. Anyways, see how this works. See how the combine adjusts so it's level. Actually, it does it from front to back also. This is actually available on the Mod Hub, and it is for all platforms. See how it actually adjusts from front to back. Levels back off when get on the flat ground. Help or take over a little bit. We got the John Deere 4640 on standby here with the Parker. It's the 4000 gravity wagon. Bumpy there. While that's loading, we'll do a little baling. There we get the John Deere 8400 hooked up to the John Deere 100 large square baler. I don't remember if I've had either one of these on here before. We'll do a little baling with this. Yeah, kind of bunched up on the end down here. I think we're just gonna have to kind of side skirt, pick up some of it. Well, we're gonna have to move our 4020, just can't get around that thing. I forgot it's an automatic transmission in there. I was going to try to back up and switching gears, but see how it gets over this hay mound here. Well, we'll get the combine going again here. Actually, one thing I forgot to show you guys was that the grain bins and the dryers, something Brock gonna change there. So I think we'll get that wagon full and head over to there. Have our 4640 here again. I don't think the bins are too far. I think I see them right over there. I think we'll head over there. I think we're gonna have to go cross country here. We're gonna be going quite a ways to get over there by the roads. Yeah, making the 4640 work there. I just want to know if Brockman's arm signs, that's actually changeable. Figure out which way we go here. Levy still has it set up, so just the smaller grain bins. Dryer setup actually take propane. You can store your grain in the other ones. He's made changes, as you can see. Right now we can't get on there to unload. If you go over here, you click the left mouse button, you have to turn the dryers on, and now the cones and the plywood are gone. Yeah, so both of them all empty. Go over to the other grain bin setup. Same thing. Got different sounds over here. Our wagon just emptied. Well, we're gonna head back. I think that's gonna have to do it for this time, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed the mods I brought in today. What I showed you on the map. Thanks for watching, everybody, and we will see you next time.